Yeah!
They're both working late again. Stay out of Denska. Sorry, Mom.
Kiddo, let's head home.
Let's give you some color. That's more like it. This will be pure gold. Or, you know, yellow. Nice. Let's go with blue this time. Yeah, that was the right choice. Mm-hmm. Okay, you're gonna be something special. And under a full moon. I think I'll call you Luna. You like that? You're my best one yet. Wanna hang out?
Buddy. Oh, look who's
here. Incoming!
Nice shot.
Nice one.
Genie, watch it.
Come on, you big baby. I missed you by a mile.
That ain't even your slingshot. You took it from my room.
Finders keepers. Wake up, freak.
Oh, what's for lunch, Ash? Oops.
Oh, what's this? Your little coloring?
Give it back.
Come and get it.
Right here, B! Ugh.
I said give it.
Nope.
What the heck?
Give me that.
Oh,
no.
You know what, little man?
Hey, let's put him on the trail.
Ooh, he can hang out with the lighthouse ghost.
See ya.
Don't be scared, Ash. Maybe Mom's right. Maybe I shouldn't hang out around here anymore. But I just... It still feels like home. Look, that purple stuff. I keep seeing more and more of it. Whatever it is, it's gumming up the tram's gears. Looks like I'm stuck here. My pages? How did they get all the way over here? That can't be the wind doing that. Something weird going on here. I'll just get my pages back, then figure out how to get back to Denska. A life of its own. There's no ghost. Ruined. What the? Okay, that's not how I imagined you sounding. How can this be? Hey! Wall now. You want me to point the brush there? Wow, this might take some getting used to. Painting makes those light up? Oh, this is incredible. Wait, where are you going now? More of my pages! Let's see how they look on the wall. You want me to paint that? A tulip. Okay, some grass will be nice for you to walk on. Yeah. Sure, why not? Something to keep you warm and cozy, huh? Got it, Luna. Of course. What kind of campfire would it be without me, stars? This is unbelievable. What are you? Just a splotch of paint? Great. I picked up a hitchhiker. Okay then, splotch. You know, you guys really aren't living up to the whole scary lighthouse ghost thing. Sure. This looks totally sturdy. This looks like... Did I draw this? I used to draw these things all over town when I was little. But I don't remember this one. How did it get here?
Whoa!
What's going on back there, Splotch? Okay then. Just incredible! This brush is awesome! Oh, I really hope I'm not dreaming. Never thought I'd see one life-sized. Whoa! You're alive? Hi there. Any chance you can help with this? That's one way to do it. Thanks. Maybe she can help me get back to Denska. Stuff, the darkness. I didn't realize it had gotten so bad. And what if it's Heard it's up here. Oh, my painting lit this part up here in the lighthouse. You want me to do that? To paint this whole town back to life. Thing is, I won't be able to do much if I'm still stuck here.
Luna! Where'd you go?
I think I need to light up all these bulbs by painting underneath them. No, some of that darkness is up here. You can't get past that stuff, huh? You want me to paint that? Okay. Well, what do you think?
Whoa! What's going on?
Are you charging me up somehow?
Whoa!
Cool! This is like super paint. There. I think that's all of them.
Okay, Luna. Coast is clear.
That switch looks promising. You're right, Luna. Denska should be beautiful again. I'll do it.
Bye, Luna. See you later.
ram should be good to go now. I hope they're not lumping me in with those bullies. Looks like my first stop will be the fish market. Can't even remember the last time I spotted old Cecil the sea lion around here. Everyone else might have given up on this town, but I haven't.
Dumb birds.
Leave them alone!
Why? They're stupid!
Because I said so!
Ah! Don't make me break that ugly face of yours!
You couldn't break an egg.
Hey, quit it, you two. You hear something.
Like what?
Maybe it's a lighthouse ghost.
Hey, that can't be real. I saw it.
Close the shaft. I'm trying to listen.
Yo, Beatrice! Maybe you forgot.
You don't run us anymore.
My brother does.
Well, that's who gives the order.
Not you.
Ooh. You could have escaped that order?
It's not a bad idea, my friend. This is what I
have. More of those light bulbs. Guess this is a good place to start. Okay, now this one I remember. Okay then. Huh. feels right. Ooh. Happy birthday. Can't stand that darkness stuff, huh? Me either. Maybe together we can clear it. Is that what you wanted to see? Thanks for the super paint. I'm out of super paint. I'll need some super paint to clear that. Can't clear that without super paint. Well, that's about as nice as this sardine factory's ever looked. You wanna play, huh? Ooh, that one looks special. Okay, now will you help me get through this door? I could count on you. This seems to mean something. I think we'd already left by this point. Oh man, those jerks again? Can't let them stop me. Maybe if I use the rooftops. Crap, I need that page. I can lure them away from it. Hey, come and get me!
You can't even drag her!
Right now.
I'm gonna break that stupid.
Was hoping to find that one. What's going on over there? Back you go. All right, hide and seek's over. What's that over there? All out of super paint. What's this? What's this mean? This old sign could use some freshening up. Doesn't seem to work on here. There you are. Not again. Oh, looks like I get to make a new friend. Okay. Let's see how that looks. Not quite. Interesting. Hi there. Yeah, I think I've got that design in here somewhere. That's what you wanted, right? Oops, no more super paint. They're really pretty, huh? I can do that. Interesting combination. Let's see what I can do. I always like this one. What's this mean? Yes. This seems to mean something. What? You want more cuddles? Hey, kitty. Good kitty. How are you doing? Oh, nice kitty. Oh, that feel good? Well, aren't you friendly? How are you doing? Mm.